Yo, K-Pace Guy here. Different video today. We're not in the house today. We're in the mobile vehicle here. Today we're going to talk about the Kicker Celebrics for the car audio audience that I have. I want to go ahead and do a demo real quick of the sub, a real quick video, because I know that some of you guys are commenting about where's the demo, where's the demo. This is a home theater channel, music channel, but I do some car stuff. So real quickly, we're going to get right into it. Right here is the Pioneer. This is the 2800 NEX. Just got this maybe a month ago or whatever. 7-inch display. Very nice. Sounds great. It's been re-customized, reorganized so that it's more focused on audio. They've changed what side the RCA jacks were on, and all the inputs are on one side, and then on the electrical stuff on the other side, so there's no interference and you get the cleanest sound possible. So I'm rocking that right now. Love it. It's more of their entry level. Doesn't have HD radio, but does have Sirius XM, Pandora, Bluetooth. You see here Spotify, auxiliary, and of course radio. So that's that. I'm running in my doors right now. I got four speakers in the doors. They are Kicker CX or CSs, I believe. I think it's 6 3/4 in the front and then 5 1/4 in the back. Looking to swap those out with some Polks or some Rockford or some Focal. On the market right now looking for that, but right now I'm rocking the Kickers. Also, underneath the seat, you guys can't see it in the back. Let's see if we can get back here. Kind of messy back here. Has some coupons, you know, basketball. But underneath the seat right there, I got my Kicker amp back there. Four channels, give me 125 watts times four to the doors. So, sounds pretty good. And then in the back here, sorry for the wind. Windy day, kind of cloudy, kind of cold. Here on the back here, we have the Kicker itself. This is the Celebrics L7s here. And then we have the audio pipe 1500 watt amp right here, monoblock. So let's go ahead and get some music going. What I use as my music source is I go through Bluetooth, and I have powered, here we go. We'll turn this because I'm tired of this beeping. All right. So I use my iPad for music, like I said, through Bluetooth. We'll get that going here. We'll just go ahead and play this song that was playing on my way here. We're just out of park right now. We'll get that going. We'll play this song. What I'm going to do for you guys is, since most likely you're just going to hear a whole bunch of distortion, I'm going to go ahead and turn the speakers down and just blast the subwoofer. Here's my bass knob right here. Keep it pretty low. Let's go ahead and keep that on three. And we'll go ahead and play a song. Let's get this going. Turn that up. Oops, press pause. Go ahead and rewind that so you guys can see the excursion. There you go. Go ahead and pause that real quick. I'm gonna go get you another song that I was listening to earlier. But while I do that, I'll go ahead and tell you this. So those are the L7s. They're wired to be 2 ohms. They're 1500 watts RMS, 3000 watts peak. Let's get this song going. Let's see. Here we go. Now, when I was looking at reviews for this subwoofer, I heard a lot of people tell me that these subwoofers were loud, obviously, and they take a lot of abuse, so you can turn them up pretty loud without too much worry, but they weren't very musical. It didn't have a lot of sound quality, and I want to smash that really quickly. These things are actually very accurate for 12 inches, and they sound pretty good. I like high quality stuff. If you haven't watched my home theater videos, I like high quality sound, and these actually are pretty good. Now, I'm sure you compared to other models, there's some that are better, but they're not as bad as people have been saying. You will be definitely happy with these. Do you have the newer versions? The Solarbarics are, they have an upgraded version, so check those out, but there are tons more. So I went with these, but we'll listen to the song real quick. The sound quality here is good. I love it. We'll go ahead and turn the bass back down quick, because I know the song kills me. We'll turn it up as necessary, as needed. This song is just really good at bass, guys, if you want to use this. Mask off. Straight bass, guys. Just gonna start the car up. There we go. Alright, what we're gonna do now is we can get some flex really quickly. See if we can get some flex. I'm sure we can. God, just freezing out here. This is your warning, tells you not to drive and watch videos and mess with it too much as you're driving. It takes a little bit to get to Bluetooth. Here we are. Alright. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna turn down the door speakers here. We'll just turn everything down so we don't. I do have my speakers crossed over around 80 hertz. Not exactly 80 hertz, but we're gonna turn down so we don't blow the door speakers. Turns back up. That's the bass knob right now. Not high at all. Alright, let's go ahead and turn the subwoofer up, see if we can get some flex. Photo maybe. I drive anything. Buy my range. Make them go insane. Alright. Good luck, car. I don't know if the camera can pick it up a lot, but there's a lot of flex. Let's see if we can catch it on the mirror here. All right, let's see what the sub's doing. Pause that. So guys, that's the Solarbarics. They're very, very good. I got mine for, I think, a little over $680 on eBay. Very, 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 very nice subs. They play so loud. They play louder than your ears will actually be able to handle. So don't worry about the volume being a problem. I think I heard somebody get 150 SPL with these. So they're awesome, man. I love them. I probably won't replace them for a while unless something amazing comes out, or if I just jump to a newer L7, the new models, I don't know. But that's what I'm running in my car now. Not too flashy, not too anything. My car is sound dampened, and it has Dynamat in the doors, in the hood, as well as in the trunk. So to get that much flex out of my car, and they are sound treated. It's pretty impressive. So it sounds really good in here. If you haven't checked out any of my other videos, please check them out. I have tons of videos on music, home theater. There's a little bit of vocals in there if you want to, if you're interested in that. But nonetheless, guys, like the video if you like the video. Subscribe for more. And definitely leave a comment down and let me know what you guys want to see, what you guys want to know about. I got the answers for you. So, K-Piss guys out. Thanks, guys.